this time, we're playing another Coming in Hot challenge. So, this time we're doing the Capper cars at NASCAR Watkins Glen. This is only 8 turns, and it's a tricky course. But it will be very easy to run. So as we're getting on the 40, we're going to pass them on the inside. Now as we almost run into Bobby Allison, we almost blow over and hit the inside wall. And then as we hit the outside wall again and into the one of Jimmy McMurray. As I get into the 09 and then the 27. And then the 72, spinning me off track and taking a shortcut. Now we're gonna go the other way and get back on the track. As you see, this is a spin-off of Jeff Burton in 2000, I believe. Comment down below if this is 2000. As you see, it says 95 instead of 99. It's a Capper instead of a Ford. And it is also saying black and pink batteries instead of XI batteries, I think that is. And it says an R in the left that stands for Rogue Oil. We did a Jimmy Johnson style wreck, like we did a lot in the previous video. We're gonna skid in this turn, and skid again, as we hit the wall. As we're gonna run him out and not slow down in this. Let's see if we can do a rollover this time.
On a restart.
As we hit two more cones,